Anyway, y'all know who he is. He picked with me about 10 years. Took a little break, come back, pick two, and he's come back again.
Can't keep a job.
he's a good boy. Y'all make welcome from Rockin' Roxborough, North Carolina, Adam Pondexter. Come on up here, Eddie. Come around the back. All right. We got a quilt here. We wrapped it off, and we're going to give it away at Bean Blossom next Friday night. It's 25 years of my music. It's got a bunch of pictures on the front of it. We're going to show it to you. This is handmade by a woman down in Henry, Virginia. Tammy Martin's name. I want y'all to take a look at this. It's one of a kind. It's got Merle Heppy. It's got all kinds of pictures on it. When I was in the Marines, met Ralph Stanley. It's got these old pictures on it. It's wrote out in letters, and we got a picture of me and I was a girl. Picture of me and I was a mama. It's $5 a chance, and all the money goes to my medical fund and try to save me. You know, gotta have that medicine. Anyway, if you're interested, it's $5 a chance. You see Becky at the table over there. We'll put your name and phone number down there. You ain't got to be present to win. We will do the drawing at Bean Blossom next Friday night. And we about to get y'all some tickets on this, and you can be the proud owner of that. It's very beautiful. So if anybody's interested, see Becky over there. I also got a book on the Stanley Brothers that Gary Reed has put out. It's a really good 450-page book, all their songs and discography and everything. Also, I got my Rounder stuff, and I got some other Gusto stuff. I just got all kinds of stuff at the table. And I also, through the magic of the telephone, all that good stuff, I can take your credit card. MasterCard or Visa, or Discover. And you can pay, give me the credit card now, and you can pay later. So if you're interested, we got a table over there, Becky can handle everything. And you can get whatever you want with a credit card. And that's about it. I'm trying to advertise, trying to raise a little money. I got to go deliver. I got some insurance, but I ain't got the hood insurance. Well, you know, it pays a little bit. Anyway, if you'd be interested,
follow those directions to whatever.
We'd like to save you some stuff or whatever. Go to the medical fund. So maybe I can get some of the bills paid so I can get my own.
This wind gap fast.
God bless y'all. We're going to do Tall Pines, Merle. I stood on this mountain, planning. planted some pines in the sand. Every day I looked their way, just couldn't understand why they never grew like I thought they should do. Just couldn't understand why. Today I just haven't found. Oh, buds don't reach the buds down. Oh, buds don't mind. How did you will know me now? Seems so silent to me. And old little pets I bet was quiet, rambling wolf at the grave. And there one day come home, standing all alone, waiting to join me in the shade. Come home to sleep beneath your bed.